The Mixolydian scale is nothing more than a major scale with a lowered seventh. And in this lesson here, what we're going to do is learn the scale, but we're going to learn it so that we're actually moving across several zones so you can make the most out of the real estate on your fretboard. Now, whenever you see a dominant seventh chord, it's a prime candidate for a Mixolydian scale. So for example, if you have a G7 chord, you would use a G Mixolydian scale. Of course, it's based off the same root as the chord. Of course, you also have Mixolydian harmony as well. So if you see a chord progression, such as G going to F, going to C, maybe a D minor chord, because of that lowered seventh, the F major, the F and the D minor chord, you know you're dealing with a Mixolydian type of harmony. So here's example one. We're going to play a real stretched out Mixolydian scale across the range of the fingerboard. Example two, we're going to stay in one zone a little bit longer down here in zone two, and then we're going to move up a little bit.